Okay. So now, we get for Christmas from Sophia and Olivia, we got this. And we also got this. So we'll be opening these, seeing what we got. So we'll start with this. I've seen these, I've just never gotten one. So let's see how we do. I'm not quite sure. Oh my god. Alright. I don't know if there's a card trick or what. Our foil is. Another foil card we got. Lucha. I haven't seen that one. Our reverse. Pretty potent card. Got a Growlithe. Palutoad. Stuffle. These are just different ones. Mr. Mime. Electrode. Seem to be all from the same thing right now. I think I see something up front here too. Voltorb, the Blade, Voltorb, Nightpot, and another Autumn Dex reverse. So you got two reverse out of that. That's pretty cool. Not bad. Not bad at all. Take them and set them aside. So that's the first time I've opened one of those. Now we're going to open these. We will start with Rebel Clash.
There we go.
Open it up. I think we can get it open. We get a pin. Well, I don't think it'd be this hard to open. The rest of them. Pretty cool looking pin, actually. I like it. And we get Rebel Clash and a base Sun and Moon. So we'll start with Rebel Clash. Just opened up an ETB of these. We're doing a pack a day. So, four. Start out with our energy, our fighting energy. Beware. Pulsan, Training Court, Grubbin, Ringall, not two. Our brooch. Whatever the heck that is, a fat squirrel. It's like one here where we live. We have a reverse boss's order, which is a reverse rare. And we're gonna pull. Double V? Really? Why does that look like the one that you get in a pack? Huh. Well, hey, we got a V. I'm gonna see if that's in this series. In Rebel Clash. So, on the Sun and Moon. Sun and Moon. That was energy. Pokemon Catcher. Sandile. Beak, whatever. Spearow. Mantis. Morlul. Reverse double colorless energy. And. There we go. GX. Nice. Not bad, not bad. So that's what we got, plus the other two reverses on the other one. All right, good pulls. Thanks, girls.